Hello and welcome to the Pirate King Plays, Spirit of the North. Where last we left our little fox hero, we had woken a bunch of shamans on our way up towards wherever that red mist is coming from. That red mist, I believe, from what I can tell, is some sort of spores that have been laying these weird plants all over the place and is probably what killed off all the people here. Last thing we did is we opened that door, walked through, and it closed behind us. But hey, cool little fox statue. But that all we got. So, let's continue on. I don't know why our little spirit friend is just dancing around randomly. Yeah, time to move on. Also, I thought we had a charge when we came through here, but I guess not. Oh, doesn't matter, there's flowers here. Also should mention, last time we got achievements for blooming enough of these spirit blooms, and I was checking the achievements afterward. There were only two of them, and we got them both, so I'm still gonna probably bloom as many as I can, but don't need to do it for the achievement anymore, or the trophy. They have to have different names for those depending on the different system. Like PlayStation's trophies, Xbox and Steam its achievements. That's really it, huh? There's only two options. Obviously, that way. But it's over here. Oh, it's a staff! Fucking, I made it? Cool! I didn't expect to make that jump. Alright. I didn't make that one, though. Alright. I would not have seen that otherwise. I'm real glad, because I would have, like, wouldn't have even played for very long. Like, huh, I feel like I'm missing something. Go look at the guide and see that. Oh, wait, I am. Alright. There must be a, Oh. That opens that. Nope, it just zoomed back to us. That standing stone, which opens this door. Actually, I'm sure there's gonna be flowers on the other side, but I'm gonna get a charge before I go. That's how physics works. Hey, where the... Oh, it's right there. It just blended in. Whoa, okay. Just wanted to check out over here. Of course, it's closed again. Oh. Well, the way we open must lead to the other side, probably. Oh dear, okay. Where do I go to do this?
Oh, there's a few of them. Oh, it's not here. There's another flower over there. I'll get that. Well then. Well, before I do this, let's see. Okay. I go up here. Oh, there's a little hole down there. That might be it. This is starting to glow now. That's what I need to get. Okay. Good to know. I'm looking for the shaman, though. Here you are. We're over here, but it's okay. You can go. Oh, wait. Why does it look like I missed two of them? That doesn't feel right. Oh, this is where I ran through as the spirit. Okay. Why does it look like I missed two of them? I don't like that at all. Do not like that at all. I don't know how I was able to jump that. Right. I mean, I have to look it up now, you know this. Alright, give me a moment.
Go back, because I don't think we can.
Which means I'll have to go to the chapter select. So, give me a moment. Where did we come from? It's not gonna let me jump off that way, is it? Nope. I don't think we can go back. Okay, right. Bruh! Okay, so we missed some stuff. I'm gonna say it's part three? Yeah, look at those. I missed two. I found the last one. if it's not part 3, then maybe I'll try part 4. I don't even know. No, part 4 would have had to be after that door closed, which is where we started today. Okay. Okay. Okay, so, right. It is actually right past here, I think. I just don't like that thing being red. It's as close as flowers. Okay, so this did actually put me directly where I needed to be, so I'm happy about that. But I just want to make sure this thing is blue before I go on. Nope. Okay, it still counts. This before and it didn't lead me anywhere. So. This is showing. It was here. Yeah, I know I need to go that way. I wouldn't have even thought to have gone. This way. Like, look at this. It's all the way over here. Then we hop up this way. Nope, wrong way. Hold on. Hop up over here. That's where I stopped the video, so I'm sure we'll be able to actually find what we're looking for again. Yeah? I may have to look at the video again because. Oh, it's right here. And a trail of blue flowers. Vibrates whenever I go by one that I can bark at. Continues that way. Interesting visual, but I'm not sure if it's where I'm supposed to go or if there's more up here. Like, there's certainly area here. There's places to walk. That is really making me think that it wants me to just run off the edge here. Over to there. But that's not a one-way trip. I can get back up. Alright, we'll give it a shot. Look at that. And it's starting to glow. That was the correct decision. That door. So we can get back out. Okay. Now that I got that guy, I'm gonna take a peek at the guide again so that we don't miss anything else. But obviously it's gonna be past this point, yeah. Let's shot here. It looked like you went forward and then turned back around to find something. Oh. Right, I went through here before, but I didn't know what to do with this because it doesn't actually give you a prompt for these. I definitely missed at least one of these. Ancient Rose, but now that I'm here, I can get it. Also trophies for spinning enough of these things and activating enough standing stones, which I just figure will happen eventually. But also, if I'm gonna be going back and redoing things, it probably happens soon. Skipping through to try and find the next collectible. But we can do this part at least. Same way I did before. Almost. Yeah. Like the guy just went up here. I don't know how we jumped it. Thank you. sure what you're doing, little friend. Are you just sad? Could just be sad. Yeah, I guess if I had followed you the first time, I wouldn't have been so confused about this guy. This... Yeah, I think we missed this guy before. And his head's off. I'm stuck. Hey, we unlocked a new skin. Just straight up black. Okay, no, seriously though? I'm stuck. This isn't cool, guys. Really? Why are we stuck? I do want to see what the, midnight black. Definitely like the other one better. I think we need to quit out. I'm stuck between the staff. I was stuck before I put it down. Fuck. But that was... Those were the only ones I was missing, right? I think? Fucking hell. I didn't even see if it autosaved when I did that. I mean, it would have had to. But... If I just hit continue, where would it put me? Gonna be some experimentation here, guys. Okay, it put me where I started this round. So I have to go and check to make sure I got the other thing. Oh, it didn't fucking charge me. I didn't stick around for the pollen. There we go. Also, the trophy I got last time, which was like, oh, Wolf's best, or Fox's best friend, or whatever it was for making the spirit chirp enough times. Resets even the ones you've already done when you restart a chapter, so if nothing comes up in the corner, then we're probably fine. Oh yeah, I just redid it there. Okay, so I think what I need to do is go back to chapter select and do the farther part. Can't believe it got us stuck. That was weird. Hmm. So it's interesting. Yep, here we are, back where we started today. The controller. It glows orange when I'm not charged and blue when I am. I don't like that. Yeah, actually, just to make sure. Yep, it's there. Actually, if I can see you in a better light. Yeah, it's practically a wolf with that coloration. I don't like it as much. I know I said I was gonna walk around with the whatever new color we got for a while, but I don't know. That one doesn't quite jive with me as well. While we're here, I might as well get this guy again. Blah. I remember where he is. Literally right on the other side of this door here. He's over there. Okay, first half an hour just redoing everything. It's fine, it's fine. We didn't still miss something, did we? I don't actually remember. We're about to find out, I guess. I have to go back and do the other part again. I'm gonna be annoyed. Yep, no, we're good. We are good. Do something with those. Oh well. I wonder if I was supposed to actually go up those stairs to do it at eye level. Either way, I got it. Oh dear. Oh no, there's something else I gotta do. Huh. Yeah, it's showing me the path there. Right over there. And of course, I probably have to be spirit form to do it. Yep. Okay. That's fine. I need to go back this way anyway. Bah! Because there's a standing stone we can activate now. Yes, I think there is. Oh dear. Written in stone for getting enough standing stones. Okay, yeah, they all have to be activated, so. Well, the time is fine. Yeah. Come on, there we go. Interesting. controls for this are not the best. It kind of comes from playing as an oblong character instead of an upright one. But even with upright characters, you get the same sort of issues when turning around. Go. Oh, and I think, yeah, I have to do that again. There's a further way to go up that way. Let me just grab this here. Yeah, there's another standing stone I could activate, but I'm gonna wait on that. I'm not even sure. I don't think I need to do this spirit wolf. Get flowers first. Oh, okay. Yeah, there are no flowers up here, huh? Ah, never mind. Good of them to put it here, so we don't have to keep backtracking. Spirit bark! Okay. Oh, and we made a full circle. Oosh. It's like, oh, this is a worrying fall, but no, we have water. Good. Charge, I guess. I wonder, is this going to drain, or is it going to give me a giant geyser? Like, it can go one of two ways. Yep, it drained. Makes more sense. Okay. Let's grab a charge and head on in. Water slide! Whee! This is fun. Only see better. Wait, no, no, oh, oh, I wanted to go up there. I only realized I could go up there too late. But I think we've got all the shamans. Oh, this is the end. Oh, the lighting changed. I'm no longer covered by the red. Excellent. Chapter 5 saving. Chapter 5! Oh, we're on the other side of the wall! Okay. Yeah, because we definitely went on... We were on the other side of this wall before. Okay. It all makes sense now. Yeah. Excuse me. I want to climb up that way, damn it. That'd be a way to do that. Oh, there we go. Figured there wouldn't really be anything, but I had to check. Yeah, it's not gonna let me go any farther. Interesting. Have to go through the tunnel. It's an interesting little arch, purely decorative. Aha. There's a falling. Oh! But we have a standing stone. Wait, what? What is this? You're about to get launched. Whoa! Yes, we are! Okay. Cool. Look at that. That's cool. I don't think I missed anything down there. Doesn't look like it. Fox statues. I gotta check off in the random directions though. Oop. Where are you going? Back that way. Of course you are. I don't have a charge though. Okay, there's stuff around. Right here. Look at that, some more boosters. Not even sure if I should bother taking them. Oh, I gotta go up that way, but I'm real curious where this is gonna shoot me. It's just to get through here quicker, I think. Oh, where are you guiding? Going to the other one. Which doesn't look like it's active anymore? Weird. I'm gonna go up this way though. Yep. Yeah, I'm already here. Now guide me to the body though. that's just a flower.
Oh. Interesting shot. I could have sworn we were off the beaten path. But yeah, we get a good shot of the mountain that these spores came from.
Yeah, a bunch of them going directly down onto the castle we just came from. Checking. I gotta make sure I don't. I remember the last chapter, we actually grabbed a staff and brought it to the wrong shaman. It still worked, of course, but it meant we missed the one it was supposed to go to. So I'm gonna double check. This is the first one. Chapter. Idea to keep going along the edge here. Because he's up there.
If I just kept going, I would have found it. Don't have to be so nervous. Oh shit.
Through the wall.
Hmm.
Just a singular flower. Not even a patch, just one. It's one of the stone doors, but it's broken. I gotta find another standing stone for a booster through here, huh? If we follow that specific path. One booster, but only one of them activated. Yeah, I see what you're saying. Running course. Whee! Of course, you have the option to go the other way, but no, you're not supposed to. No? Oh, come on! Did I mess up somewhere? Was I supposed to go to the other one? Was I not supposed to get a charge first? That's an option. See if my spirit friend activates again. Supposed to go, I just hadn't done it fast enough. Woohoo! Okay, we made it. There's this little thing here. It spun around. Alright, made it over the wall. Here's the other side of the broken door. Okay, you want us to go that way? That's just showing us the actual path. Looking for other stuff. just checked out this side of the water. It does continue up that way, obviously. Check out the other side of the water first. Interesting just grooves in the ground here. I do kind of wonder if they had a purpose. Or if it was just like naturally carved by water. Something like that. What? Yes, I know you want me to go that way. You're still doing the Aurora thing when you came back. Oh, we're on top of the wall now. I guess this would be another way back. Stop doing the Aurora thing. You're not guiding me anywhere. I'm not expecting there to be anything, but I just wanted to check. Yeah, nothing. I really do enjoy this music track. It seems a bit much for what's currently going on. Checking out every which way I can go. I just ran past the thing. Definitely a booster. Look, where are you going? Yes, I know that's the way I need to go. I need the booster to be able to do that, and I don't see the standing stone to activate it. Going through the water. Standing stones aren't entirely difficult to find, usually. At least difficult to see against the background. I was blind. Have I not actually walked past it? I'm gonna take a look. Only a little bit stupid. No standing stone for this. Gotta use all the abilities I have at my disposal. I've not been doing. Because I may slide on the moving water. You know who doesn't? My spirit form. I was waiting until I got up there to say it, but I'm like, nope, that'll be too long of an awkward pause. See? Run on water! Over here. Here, over here. Wait, what? No, hold on. Hold on. Use the thing. There we go. Now we're up here. Well, that one has a prompt on it. Oh. Yeah, the people who built all these. Huh. A lot more dead people as it goes higher up, and there's more spores as well. Cool landscape. Yeah, no. Hold on, though. That may be the obvious path. There's a way to go up over here. And a lot of graves. And a doorway. You sure you want me to go that way? So that's probably right. Spores coming out of the mouth. Maybe the builders. There does seem to only be two of them. No, wait. There's another. Yep, it's the dead. Oh! Okay, there's a staff nearby. There's gotta be a staff nearby. wanted me to go that way originally. But up here, there's a shaman. I just need to find his staff. I think it's the first time I've found the body before the staff. Oh, I get a new ability over there. Wait a second. Two wars on this thing? I wonder if I need to go and get that ability first. It's not like it's in a cutoff area. I can definitely go and get that first and come back here. Around here somewhere. There we are. More flowers over there. Okay. Last one, to my knowledge. Do I get a super jump? Spirit jump? Hello? Spirit dash! Excellent. R2. Okay, and it doesn't use a charge. Just a cooldown between when I can use it. Yeah. Come on. I wonder, can I go through things with it? Oh, or I step on this. And do that. Okay, yeah, I needed the spirit dash for this. Excellent. Got all our abilities now. Probably only spirit dash when I'm charged, but it doesn't use a charge, so it's much like the spirit form. I dig it. One of the tips was, after you get the spirit dash, use it as much as you can, because movement can be slow in this game. I totally understand that. To go up over here. That seems to be the way forward over there. Oh, invisible walls. Okay. Look, you have the opportunity to lock us into a canyon here, and you're still going to give us the ability to walk into a place where, oh, we can go past. Nope. Sorry, invisible wall. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, that looks like a door that can open. Use it again in the air. Yeah, I have to use it to get in there in the first place. Oh, no, I couldn't. That's weird. But I can do that, and then I can do this to open this door. Okay. Closed behind me. Well, that's annoying. This must be the start of the next part. Yep, chapter progress saving. All the movement puzzles, you need to use this now. There we go. I used that too early. Use over here. And a staff. Alright. I wonder if he's just up the stairs. That'd be nice. It's already glowing. I keep wanting to say it's burning because of the sound it's making, but he's just up the stairs. That's excellent. But it is just glowing. Farewell! I think that was the only way I would have been able to get up here. This is too high to jump from below, so if I'd missed the jump, I'd have had to go back and take the launch again. Glad I got that first try. Okay. Like, sometimes he needs to shake himself off. Sometimes he doesn't. I never really know what's gonna happen. Interesting carved balls. Oh, carved balls, circular indentation. I see what's going on here. Maybe. Directing me up this way. Is it... Hello. Nothing in here? It's too easy. I see it. I have to release that ball and let it go down the waterway. Oh, hello. That's the same one as before. You know, something tells me, if I'm remembering what I've read so far correctly, the trophy is for getting, like, one of each type of mural. So there's more murals than I actually need. Which is good. Depending on which one I missed. I can't spirit dash without a charge. Water level's rising. Water level has stopped rising. Alright, before I do anything, I'm getting a charge again. Huh. I really did take inspiration from actual old ruins of this style. I wish I remembered what this kind of style is, because this is definitely a real-world style. Those are real-world ancient civilization that looked a lot, that built their architecture a lot like this. I just don't remember what it is. I could probably look it up in conjunction with this game to see what it might be. So we obviously have to go back down to the water. What's this to do? Keep exploring the village up here. Oh, for stuff like this. Are there more flowers on this side? Do I have to go all the way back over there? Nope, lots of flowers here. So we just stop this thing up, which caused some more water. Pull this up and allow us to get over there. I feel like there should have been more here, but I didn't see any other ways to go where there might have been a staff. I kind of want to double check my progress. Don't mind me. I've confirmed, we are not missing anything. Whoa, you jumped far. Scenery. These, on the other hand. Well, we haven't found another flower at the moment, but I will do this. Hey, you're cool. Find some more flowers and come back here. Thank you. like I could jump over this, but I'm assuming invisible wall?
Yep.
After progress saving. Oh, we can get back up there, but we don't need to. Make them fall as a spirit fox. Oh, you're interesting. No, I think that's just a way back up. But now I have to wonder. Way back up. But still kind of for that. A lot of water here. Let's see if I was right. I was right. There's a trophy for walking over like collapsing brick, water, and something else as a, in spirit form. Because it doesn't fall when you're in spirit form. So it's like all the different types of special stuff. Alright, yeah, I can see it. Oh, looks like I have another stone I gotta roll down there. And similarly over here? Let's go this way. Waitlist! There we go! So I go on one of these as well. Because I'm waitlist, I don't press anything down. There we are. Funk. There we go. I wonder if using the flowers as a spirit form, while you're in spirit form, if that actually, like, recharges the timer. That'd be interesting. If there's anything behind it. But first I want to go back over here and see if it lands. replaced it. Oh man, it's not... Oh, that's weird. Some of the stones aren't loading on this side. They only load on this side. That's hilarious. Okay. Now, before I go through a doorway, as needs to happen, let me double check.
I didn't miss anything.
Missing anything, but we're coming up on the next one. Progress? I'm not doing that yet. Yeah, see, that's why I wanted to check before I walked through the door. You always gotta do that. Might have missed this thing if I didn't see it in the guide. It's a tiny little hut over here. Oh, he is leading me there, so that's... We got our staff. Thank you. Mama. Okay. What's the point in that? Nope, I missed. What is this? Yeah. Washing that off. Yeesh. Sludge coming down the hill. Carving its way through here. Probably have gotten there on my own, but I'm right next to flowers, so it'd be easy to get fresh. Okay, did that. Whoa, okay, we're above it. Oh, okay, it's in the direction my camera's looking. That was almost bad. Nope, that doesn't go in the right direction. There's a staff. Oh shit! Okay, we found a staff. Probably not back in this direction, eh? Interesting how this place is built up. And then destroyed by... What the fuck is this? Oil? Sludge of some sort. Yeah. Oh. Spirit Dash. Still do that though. Whoa, okay. Did it start glowing and then stop? Oh, it started glowing again. Is he up there? He might be up there. Ah, good. Flowers. Wow. I think the texture glitched. Doesn't actually look like it's moving there. Is that because I hit the thing? Alright, this is glowing like here. I feel like I'm missing something. It must be up there. It means if I go down this way, go back up. Oh, great. You're covered in sludge. Wanted to avoid that, but I guess there's no avoiding it. Not even the spirit dash will shake it off. He's up there, isn't he? How do I do that? No! Fuck! Alright, back around. I think I might look at the guide again. No! What? That was not where I was pointing! We are just gonna be sludgy this whole time. No. Stop getting stuck in the goddamn geometry. Looking it up. I have the staff. I need to be able to actually get to it. Understood. We gotta go back. Okay. I don't wanna dash, spirit dash, into that jump up there. Oh, come on! I keep getting stuck on the same spot. There we go! I knew I was close. go. Only one line left. I think there's, what, seven? I don't know. There we go. We're up here now. Ugh, this is just glopping out of somewhere up top. Sliding. Ugh. Oh, did I miss something? And a staff. Well, that worked. Oh, we're stuck in the center here. That's cool. Oh, okay, so it activated those. Got this staff, and I do want to make sure I get it to the right place, but that looks like a pretty solid one way. I might be able to, like, drop down from up there, but the only way? It's really the only way to go from here. Glowing. It be glowing. View of the mountain. Yeah, he's around here somewhere. I think he's behind these rocks. No? Like it's glowing. As much. I'm not seeing a body down there. Yeah, it's glowing so much, we must be real close. We go over here, it calms down. Here. Is he down below? Below this thing. I see it. I'm missing. There he is. Oh, too far! Fuck. Well, we can get back up there at least. I know how to get there. Dash went too far. What if I just do that? Aha! Made it! Didn't need the guide for this one. That's a nice shot, even with us at like 45-degree angle. We'll be right back. exactly here? Oh. Sludge. This is just an easy way to get back. Oh, wait, what? Why did you turn around? Darn you. Just throw the fox around. Alright. Yeah, the fact that we're like half covered in sludge really bugs me. What am I missing here? I know I wasn't really looking for a way forward. Wait, is that our way forward? Was I just... I didn't have to go anywhere. Yeah, we're on the other side of the wall. Okay. Let's not take... Nope, never mind. Taking the sludgy slide. Into water. Oh, wash it off.
Yeah.
Is that where it's coming from? Okay, no longer sludgy. I know what we gotta do there, but I kinda wanna look around a bit first. It's too easy. There's gotta be something. Oh, there's a few of them is what's going on. I do want to find out where flowers are first. Right there. Very good. Nope. Try again. Turned it into water. Much better. Oh, it raises the water level too. Wasn't expecting that. If I go back around here, I may not be able to use those flowers. Why is water coming out of there? Flowers. Ah. Oh, should I have been able to make it from there? Expecting to fall short. I fall short because it looked like I was at the wrong angle. Hey, we made it. Alright. Clear up this sludge. Charge. back and recharge, or we find more flowers this way. We'll see. I need to go back and recharge. Oh, only to there, though. It's not very far. I do like this game. It's a nice casual puzzle game with a underlying story. I've always really liked the whole discover what happened in the past type of story. Oh, I shouldn't have done this so quickly. Still one more. So we're getting some sludge there. Okay, we are swimming now. Nowhere to actually go from here. This way, there's flowers up over there. I think that's in our path. Just can't go any faster than this anymore. Oh, I can't stand on that. I have to go on the other side of this thing. It's also the type of game where progress can make you feel good, just because of how it's depicted. Okay, that's not a way up. That's how we came in. Please, give us a place to stand. Swimming is really slow. I have no charge. Glad I found the mural before I praised it all too much. We're standing on the water. Oh, this is where we're supposed to go. I haven't gone far enough. I went the long way around. Plague Doctor! Got a lot of the plague tethers. That was a gold trophy, so that was the max amount we needed for trophies. Higher water now. Yes. We can get over there, and there are flowers, so let's just go for it. I wonder if this place was intended to be flooded. There's one thing that's always a bit odd to me about some games. Did you not? Hold on. Does it have to be over here then? Is that a lot of buildings seem to be designed around platform rather than around purpose and altered or made like it works for platforming. There'll be some buildings that you come across. You wonder, what the hell is the purpose of this thing? So I'm gonna... Wait, I didn't get my charge? Fuck. The intention was to dash back into that. Hopefully this is the part where I can get that trophy for being airborne for long enough. But it is not easy, as you can see. Hey, did you lose your... That's not fun. Come on. And I missed. Not the easiest section, and I'm playing it fast and loose, so... Yeah, that burned out. Or is about to burn out? Too far. Way too far, damn. Oh good, we can dash while in the water. That makes things a lot quicker. Oh, I see. It's... Okay. My spirit from this. There we are. Okay. Sure if I'm supposed to go up here. Oh, there's an invisible wall. Yeah, it's real difficult to get that achievement. But hey, we're here. This is certainly where we need to be. Question now is... missing anything. That's definitely our way to go. Oh no. No, 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 oh, fuck. And we're sliding. Okay. No, I'm getting this goddamn sludge off of me first. Water. Bunch of places for us to land up here. Nah, hold on, double checking.
Guy just keeps missing that other shot, which admittedly took me a few tries too, but here's it.
On my own. Step off of this. Yeah, that goes away. So I need a way to reactivate it. Spirit box. I'm fucking stuck. Not gonna make it anywhere again. Oh wait, maybe instead of that, it's that to get me up there. Okay. Here is where I threw with my spirit form. Oh, I need to get that guy. It's too late. that's open. Excellent. Didn't really fix the sludge yet. Open the way. Okay, that's good to know. That means I can explore down here and just get launched back up. There's nothing to explore down here. Oh, okay. Good. Not missing that. That's rocks. Is that... Like, if I continue from where that was, there was no real turning back? I mean, I guess I could have gone down through the sludge, but... What I want to do is make sure I'm not missing where he actually is. Just walking around and seeing if it glows isn't the worst idea. Whee! Yeah, we found it here. We go back over here. So the skeletons. No, they are just skeletons. Yes, it's sad, I know. Okay. Oh dear. Onward must be the only way. I saw, like, a platform there, but I don't see a way to get there, so... That's a way to stand. Yay. There we go. In order, so it's good. Thank you. That's a launcher, for sure. Ah. Matchmaker, for spinning enough of these. Excellent. Whoop. Okay. Now just to make sure there's nothing I missed over here. Oh yeah, this would have just led me up the stairs. That was a shortcut for a place I could have gone normally. And I am okay with that. No, it doesn't. I'm getting distinct end of chapter vibes in that direction. Oh, fucking shit! No, don't sludge it! Oh, we sludged it. There's no water to wash that off. Alright, where are we? Right. So, would there have been a way to get up where I was from down here? No. Alright. Should have done? Are you kidding? Gross. And is there water back here that I can get to, or is it all still just sludge? It's all still just sludge. I don't even know if this is the actual path I'm supposed to take. It's just the one that works. Or worked. What the hell? What the hell? It worked so seamlessly before. There we go. This is where we're going. No, no, I have to try that other way again. I think I just hit the wrong spot. Like, there's greenery there. See? I can go here. I can go up. Maybe I can't go up there. I want to see where this takes me. Feels like an alternate route. Flowers. You know, sludge though. Is this just... is it literally an alternate route? I was trying so hard to get to somewhere that it really doesn't matter. Yeah, it's great. Is there something I could have only seen from coming from this way? So it's you. It's you. So this can go up. Maybe? Maybe not. Yeah, I guess this would have just been, oh, go over here for some flowers. It continues to here, which is... yeah, we came from right there. So, no real point. Done this without getting sludge on me. that myself. Seems like it's not any way forward. These pillars almost feel like artificial stalagmites. Charge before going forward, just in case. Alright. I think we're just about done for the night. I just need to see when it's gonna give us an autosave next. Hold on, I gotta double check something. It's not gonna take too long. Okay then. Here, good to know. That's a way across, but this is also a way to the same location. Or not. Never mind. That's why it gives us this. Or not. Sludge. Yeah. on. Yeah, where the sludge is coming from. Wait, what? What the hell? I was able to make this before, just easily enough. Actually get across. What could have caused these mechanisms to even be a thing? I think that's our way forward. So I'm checking the other way first. Ah, a mural. Directing towards where he is? Did I miss seeing the body in here? No. Let me go back to those flowers anyway to get a recharge. I really wish I could save this. Hey. Where were the flowers? They were all the way back over there. I can get back this way. Alright, gotta make sure I do this. Fucking really? I have one of those actually affect me like that before. Damn. That was my own cockiness. Oh, you though. You again. Necessary to move forward. Interesting. Hey, next one unlocked. Is that... Oh my goodness. It's Emmy! It's Emmetrasu! And Okami. Oh... God damn the sludge. It's getting in the way. But we're definitely going like this for the rest of the game. It's Amaterasu from Okami. Like, how can you have a Fox game without that color option, right? Okay. We're gonna go ahead, and when it saves, after this, we'll be done for the night. Excuse me. Chapter 6. Oh, it took the sludge off. Very good. Did it say it saved? There we go. Chapter progress saving. Okay. That'll be it. So we'll just enjoy this nice look at our foxy boy here. Okay. Let's see about a raid. I think I know who I want to... Oh! Darn, they're offline. Okay. That was interesting. It's like, oh, well, I would raid into them because I really like what they're doing, but it's really weird to raid into the middle of a D&D campaign. Looks like it's a side quest, too. Unless I might be doing a Halloween special. I've done that before. Either way, it's in the middle of it, and that's kind of... It's always weird to raid into the middle of an RPG like that. Tabletop. Got Minecraft over there. Well, I have no idea what Nyanders is up to, but let's raid into her. Okay. It says just chatting, and with VTubers that can mean anything. But Nyanders is hilarious when she can be, so it's a good choice. Alright. Until next time, folks, this is the Pirate King, signing off. Have a good night.